Hello, everybody. Hope you're doing well. This is Jay Rinehart. I got so many questions today of, oh my goodness, what do I do now? And I just wanted to let you know, now is a perfect time in this market to do a number of things. First of all, number one, work on your business. Your business is contingent on one thing, and that is you and the time that you spend and the mental attitude that you have. So number one, work on your business. Do things that you have not had time to do. It's so often that we say, well, if I had more time, I would. Well, guess what? Now you got that time. So now's the time to do those things that you've been saying. Number two is, well, one of those things that you should be doing is reaching out to your clients. Just like we're communicating with you, you ought to be talking to the clients that you've been talking with, working with, that you have listings and that you have, that your buyers, that the buyer's agents that you're working with, but then also those people that are in your sphere of influence, people that you know this is going to affect. There are going to be a lot of people that, number one, are have been laid off, and therefore they're going to be looking for that advice that you can give on how do I transition? When's the time to put my house on the market? Maybe we don't need this big a house. Maybe it's time to downsize. All of those questions are out there, and people just don't know who to ask right now. So you reaching out and touching your sphere of influence is huge. The other thing that I really want you to do is to remember that your support staff, your administrative staff, your marketing support, all of that is here. So if you come up with a unique idea or you have something you want to do to help reach out to your clients, just ask. We're here to help you. We're here to make this time as we go through this together as easy as it can be, and so that you are ready on the backside when we come out of this rough time. We want you to come out soaring, not having to dig out from a hole. So remember, reach out to us. We're here to support you. All of your management staff is here. And don't forget, we're just a call, a text, or an email away. Thanks so much, everybody.